insect habitat with your students. For this, first you're going to need a chart. It can be something that you drew with the children or an artwork by the children, but it's important for it to show nature. It has to have trees, it has to have some grass, flowers, and a house. I will tell you why it is important in the next section. All the students have a workbook with pictures of different insects in them. Use a page like this to get children to revise the names of the different insects. Once they have done that, start discussing each insect and ask the children, where have you seen this insect? Where do you think it lives? And as the children answer, draw it onto the chart and discuss. For example, if we point out the cockroach, almost all our children have seen the cockroach. So ask them, where have you seen the cockroach? And they will tell you many times in the house or maybe on the road. So ask children, in this picture, where do you think I should draw a cockroach? And if they say in the house, make sure you draw a cockroach and label it. It is fine to do this in a small size because you're going to put this chart up in the class for children to explore later. Focus on the discussion. Now, if you ask some more questions, where do you think the bees go? And children will say, bees are often seen near flowers. Then ask them, where do I put them in this picture? You can invite the child to come and show you where to draw the bee. So if the child says here, near the flowers, quickly draw a picture of the bee near the flowers and label it. What are some other insects that we could discuss? If children say butterflies, are butterflies in the water? Children will say no. So where do you think we should draw the butterfly here? Maybe we can draw the butterfly flying in the air. Continue doing this for as many insects as the children can come up with or that they can read from the pictures in their book. As you can see, we have done this for quite a few insects on this chart. If the children enjoy the activity, you can also continue this into a craft activity in the week, where children can do a similar drawing in their scrapbook and label where they think the insects.